Swamp Rabbit Stomp, written by Michael Sweeney, the director of band publications for the Hal Leonard Corporation in Milwaukee, one of the largest publishers of printed music in the world. The Swamp Rabbit is a large furry member of the cottontail family, indigenous to swamps and wetlands of the southern United States. It had one famous encounter with President Jimmy Carter that was retold in such an ironic, comical manner that it became famously known as the Killer Rabbit Attack. Written to celebrate the beauty of the southern swamp lands, Sweeney used many unique qualities to help induce a sensation that you're here.
Thank you. Thank you.